Good afternoon, everyone. We are here for the testing of presence of starch in leaves. So here we go.
Experiment. We need spirit.
For sir.
Test tube. Iodine solution.
Water.
A beaker.
A tripod stand.
Bunsen burner.
First, we will light up our Bunsen burner.
Then we will place a tripod stand.
With the help of forceps, we will insert the leaf inside the test tube.
We will put spirit into test tube.
After the beaker, we pour water.
Then we place the beaker on the tripod.
We will put the test tube into the beaker.
Let's boil our leaf to 5 to 10 minutes. Now we will take out our leaf and wash it with water.
Place the leaf on watch glass.
We will pour iodine on the leaf.
As you can see, the leaf has turned to be a black color.